more nakalan pa kaong pa kaong pa hulung kaong pa chunam hua more papa to
madam Ao, she told that her father was a teacher and she was working in Kasturba Gandhi Ashram Guwahati for deaf and dumb and for the ladies who were pregnant and from downtrodden people. She is doing her work among those people who has nobody to help. These are the main summary of her.